watching this video.
Right now I've made a map with all the places that I've been to. So all you have to do if you want to go to places, you just have to find them, click on them, and they'll show all the details.